How do you know you're God? Simple. When I pray to him, I find I'm talking to myself.
Famous Kiwi atheist Lloyd Geering celebrating his 100th birthday.
We had a big bash yesterday with about 80 or 90 friends, some from overseas.
Best wishes coming from the Prime Minister, the Governor-General and, of course, the Queen. A chance for Sir Lloyd to reflect on his controversial past.
This whole world of the supernatural just does not exist anymore for men today.
In 1967, the Presbyterian minister became the first New Zealander tried for heresy after rejecting God, the resurrection of Christ and the afterlife.
I've seen the church go downhill fast, for example. I've been blamed for it, actually, but it's nothing to do with me.
He says we should believe in one another and that faith is really about trust.
We're learning as a human race to accept ourselves and our differences and become more of a global community. So I have a good deal of optimism about the community at large.
Sir Lloyd continues to write, play Scrabble and walk every day. He says good genes and staying active physically and mentally are key to a long life.
My father lived to 100 and he got a message from the Queen and he was looking forward to that, and after he received it there wasn't much point in living any longer. So I only lasted 3 months. I'm going to last a lot longer than that.
With family by his side, the God denier who still goes to church says he's blessed indeed. Ryan Boswell, One News.